Mic check, 1 2 1 2. See, I think I'm the only one viewing, as I'm getting everything set up. Yeah, just one watching. Just in case anybody happens to be watching the recording of this live stream, I do apologize for the audio and confusion in the beginning. I thought I had everything set up, but me only having live stream now officially my second time, everything didn't exactly go as planned, and I didn't have some of the settings mocked up right. So I'm hoping that this kind of gets everything back in the ball. So, I'm doing the multiplayer on Battlefield 1. I happen to like to do the operations. There's more players involved. And usually 9 times out of 10, if I get into a match, I usually start off at the beginning, unlike if I do just general online multiplayer. So, in case any of you guys are wondering, this is on the Xbox One. And believe it or not, everything on here is actually on the hard drive. I don't actually have a physical disc of the game, because my Xbox One S actually came with the download voucher for it. So, we'll see what kind of game we get into.
Whatever you think of these damn Turks, you cannot call them weaklings.
Usually I always start off in the FAO fortress, but burning sun. Right now, because I hate the desert.
Of our precious canal. I can see them watching us like wolves. Tomorrow we shall be upon them like the devil.
And if any of y'all happen to actually end up playing the Xbox One, and you're on Xbox Live, and you play Battlefield 1 online, If you see JW Just Too Smart 85, that's me. You'll kind of notice I'm usually a sniper class or a scout. Because I'll go between scout and support. Depends on what the need is. Alright, let's go ahead and get into Charlie Squad. Let's see, like I said, I'm going to do scout. Because I usually have better luck. Usually. Alright, here.
We have taken objective apples.
Kind of panicking that there's bullets flying my direction yet. Well, I heard the call for a sniper. Oop. There you are. And no, I usually do not do this good. I do not usually do very well in the beginning of a match. Excuse me, allergies are all flared up. I knew it was getting a little quiet. I should have checked the corner. Shoulda. That's okay. Maybe I spawned far enough away.
Sentry kit is available near your location.
Oh, I don't care about no damn sentry kit.
We have taken objective butter.
Objective taken. Keep it going, boys.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Sector is out! Hold on, we've got!
Hey! There.
Get up, man.
That's how you return the favor, Battlefield 1 style. Go ahead and reload while I'm down here in the brush. Let's see here. Let's see if he gets dumb enough to go back up on the ridge.
That's the objective! Capture it, boys!
I could have sworn I'd seen something moving. Once again, I hate when I'm all the way in the rear. No wonder. Oops. Alright, let's find ourselves a rooftop here. I believe it was out this door. And up the roof.
Final objective is within our reach.
They're almost broken! We've nearly routed them!
Whoa! Alright, Dish Monkey, where are you?
We have taken objective apples.
I'm gonna get over here.
Yeah.
Let's see, are they still over there? It's getting too quiet. I don't like this. It means either somebody's sneaking up on me, creeping. Just had to move.
Half of our forces remain.
Anticipated the move.
I salute you, men, for you have fought like lions and seen off this brutal foe. But let us not rest until we have finished them off for good. Let us after them, men, into the desert.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
We pursue the Ottomans into the depths of the Sinai Desert, a place so vast that I feel insignificant, so timeless. That I think of those who have come before us. This will truly be a battle from Roman times. Like them, our objectives are cities with mythical names, Jerusalem, Nazareth, Damascus. If the ruins around me could speak, they would warn us of ourselves.
All right. Hopefully I can get on one of the larger tall rocks, because that actually offers me a lot of good luck as far as being able to accomplish kills. I'm not much of one to capture the flag, however I will offer suppressing fire. But I also like to bomb the hell out of the enemy. So usually whenever a bomber comes available, I do like to beat the bomber. Well, hail. Fell asleep a little bit.
yourself preoccupied here!
Sandstorms. One of the reasons I'm not too keen on this map. But. It can offer some good cover. Hate that missed opportunity. He was right there. Alright,
we have taken objective apples.
Somebody's lying around somewhere.
We have lost objective apples.
Yeah, I was running out of ammo anyway. Alright, let's see here.
We have secured the sector. sentry kit is available near your location. We have taken objective Butter.
That objective is out!
That was something we destroyed the train? Because I'll admit I was no help with it.
We have taken the sector.
Further routed, boys! Let's go!
Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
I hate when they get lucky and get that drop on me. That's okay, because I know exactly where they're at. They're holed up against the ridge.
We have lost objective apples. taken objective Butter.
There! That's the objective to capture!
Fifty of our soldiers remain.
Yeah, sometimes being a bomber gets to be boring. Especially when you're trying to look for a little bit of movement.
Thank you.
get a wingman here.
20 of our soldiers remain. Return to the combat area.
Get to a high enough altitude. I could spread out the bombing runs a little bit.
We have lost objective apples.
But the battle is not over. Let regret fuel your courage for this final attack. Now we must win, or all will be lost.
We are being reinforced with an armored train. sentry kit is available near your location. We have taken objective Butter.
We're out of here.
Let's see if I can't do any smarter bombing runs. Don't shoot me, Blaine. No! Get away! Go away! Okay, what the frick was that?
We have taken objective Apple.
Shoot me while I'm fixing my plane? Hell no.
We are losing objective apples.
Just
We have lost objective apples. Entry kit is available near your location. We have taken objective Butter.
Like they say, if you can't shoot it down being the pilot, then ram it. I can only imagine that guy is pissed.
We have taken objective apples.
Focus on vehicles here. Vehicle located. As long as I got you in return. Big Papa Dish. Alright, can I not scan another or spawn another bomber? Guess not. Though.
are losing objective apples.
Position under attack! Stop with me!
Wouldn't have been so much of an issue if I could have brought my bomber.
We have lost objective apples.
Okay, this is where support might come in handy. Cheating sons of bitches. Ganked those motherfuckers. Apologize for the language, but that crap just pisses me off. It's like,
of our soldiers remain.
Our only path is retreat. But while the British Empire still stands, we will not stop until Suez is ours again.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the ailing empire. If so, the power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the Central Powers.